Your preferences are important when you vote this Saturday. In the 2014 state election, 45 of the 88 lower house seats were decided by preferences. So your second, third, and further preferences can determine the outcome of the election. Who decides your preferences? You do. How to vote cards are only a guide. It's your choice, and your preferences will help shape Victoria.